Yeah, he said with a Davis.
Yeah, I think, yeah, he said it was.
I
How about you? Hey man, how you doing, man?
Good job, man. I appreciate y'all. family and friends, we ask now that you give your attention to Pastor Keys for the committal and the benediction.
For as much to this place, Almighty God, His wise providence, take out of this world unto Himself the soul of our deceased sister, Felicia Davis. We therefore commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. For I heard a voice say unto me, write, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord, that they may rest from their labors, and their works do follow them. Let us pray. Father, in Jesus' name we bow first to thank you for being God. We honor you for your grace. We honor you for your mercy. We ask, oh God, you'll continue to watch over this family. Continue to keep them. Continue to be their peace, be their strength. Father, help us to realize that there's victory over the grave, there's victory over death, and it's found in you. Walk with this family. Be with them, oh God. In Jesus' name, amen. Now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ rest, rule, and abide with us henceforth, now, and forevermore. His peace be upon you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Family and friends, this now concludes our services. You may return to your calls.
Okay. Oh, so that's your brother.